So inside there's no leaking here, at least at the bottom.
Do see some evidence of peeling paint there. This is where the roofing was repaired. It doesn't appear to be wet.